It's awesome that everyone that we have in Intuit Circles startup coming together to listen to our Intuit's D4D principles.
These are our friends from Intuit, and these are our friends from outside Intuit. Quick introductions from each of you, because it's a small room of audience, we should get to know personally each other. If you don't mind, just take a paper and make it stand with your name written on it.
D4D, or Design for Delight, is probably one of the real USPs of Intuit. The way it creates multiple successful products. If you look at it, Intuit has a financial software, it has a tax solution, and a personal finance solutions. Anyone could do this. And why is Intuit successful? Why does it have 70+ percent market share in the world of these products? I think it is because of the way it evolves, it innovates, and creates something that the customers really want.
Like, I've tried my best to get customers online. I have tried my best to go social. I've also tried my best to put flyers in the newspapers. I don't know, I'm trying to get my customers. That is the say and the do aspect of it. But then there is a think and feel aspect of it also. Everything that you say, you've thought something and you've not told to your interviewer. But the interviewer, therefore, also have observers who don't talk.
Design thinking comes handy when you're trying to identify the right customer problem. So with so limited resources that one has, it is very important that you choose the right problem to solve so that you're not out of business very quickly. So it is highly imperative that you understand your customers, the right persona that you're looking at, the problems that you're solving for, and design thinking will help you do that.
It really got me curious when I saw this invite on WhatsApp about Design for Delight by Intuit, and I said, let me register and see what's there in it. And I must say that the 2 to 3 hours that I've spent here, wonderful. One is to interact with all these young startups and the ideas that they have, and for the people from Intuit to actually help us do a crash, a practical experience on what design thinking is and how it kind of helps us really to the stage of coming up with tons of brilliant ideas and maybe with one brilliant solution. So really, really wonderful, and I would really urge everyone to kind of come and participate in these kinds of future events that Intuit does.
And it was an energy-packed day. What I have seen today is really awesome. Intuit is actually a 9,000 people startup, and it also believes in the same ethos. We also have the same belief in solving for the customer's deepest pain points by coming together in very tiny teams and using Design for Delight, going very deep into customer empathy, then going broad, going narrow with many different solutions, then prioritizing, then again realizing the benefits via small iterations, small failures. We fail fast and then we realize how to best help our customers. We fall in love with those customer problems. And the best example that I can think of is my own product, QuickBooks. And I see the beginning of QuickBooks in probably many of our startups who have come here. I see some of those startups as being really successful, and they have loved, I hope, what we have done here together in design thinking.